Himadri's question is, does ego have a negative impact on one's life? Himadri, we found out that ego is a disease. What effect can ego have upon you except the negative impact? There is no positive impact that the ego can have. We have been saying all along that ego is slavery, ego is lifelessness. Are these not clearly negative? Do you know what ego means? Ego means that you will be always afraid, always afraid. Those of you who experience fear, fear of any kind, they must know that all forms of fear come only from the ego. Don't you see directly that the ego is such a terrible thing? It makes life hell. Because ego comes from the outside and you start internalizing it, you also realize that it can go back to the outside. So you are always afraid. You always think that someone can take it away from you. Your sense of self has been given to you by a group of people. So those group of people now become your masters. You remain always afraid that they can also take back their acceptance. You are at their mercy. You are at their mercy. When you come over to speak on a podium, don't you see why you are so terribly nervous, many of you? Would you be nervous had you been told to speak in a vacant room, just in front of the mirror? You won't be nervous. Right? But you are nervous in front of an audience. Why? Because your self-image comes from that audience. If the audience tells you you are wonderful, you start believing that you are. And you are afraid that now the audience may say that I am a coward. So you start shivering. All forms of fear come from the ego, from a borrowed sense of the self. There is no other cause of fear. Now you tell me whether it is positive or negative. Yes, what is it?
Sir, if it is always you're responsible for fearless things, sorry for you, for what we have, then should one be egoist?
You tell me.
I am asking you this.
I have said all that I had to say. I have told you what HIV does to a human being. I have told you that you are now more prone to diseases. Now you may have problems in the lung, in the kidney, you may have pneumonia, you may have all kinds of infections. And you are asking me, sir, HIV, is it good or bad? I have told you what HIV does to you, and you are still asking me, is it good or bad? Now you decide whether you want to get a shot of HIV. Not sure, it might still be good, sir, who knows. There may be a great joy in having infections all over the body. We are not sure, sir. You have always been dependent on others for decisions. That is the reason why even at this moment, you are asking me for a definite answer. Will you never see anything for yourself? Will you always remain dependent on somebody else? they say that God made world for 6 days and on the 7th day man made God. What is this God that you are talking of? Who is there to give you a gift? Santa Claus comes and gives gifts, surely, but that Santa Claus is purely human. God doesn't come and give gifts. What is this God? How many of you have known it? Is it not purely an external belief that you are borrowing? And that belief depends totally upon which part of the country you come from, what kind of family you were raised in, which cult you belong to. What do you mean by God gifted? Please. You are students of science. What are you talking? How can you talk of anything? When you say something exists, when you say something exists, you must have a direct experience of its existence, right? You must have known it for yourself. I do not know what you mean by that animal or thing or bird or machine called God. Have you any understanding of that word, God? Any understanding of that word, God? What do you mean by God gifted? I can accept if you say, is it natural? Natural is acceptable because we see nature all around. It is all right. Yes, ego is natural. Ego is natural, but at the same time, it comes from fellow human beings. It is natural in the sense that your brain is susceptible to ego. It is natural in that sense. We said the brain of a child is like that of sponge. So it is natural that it will absorb things from the outside. It is natural that others will be able to tell you a few things that you will accept without questioning. To that extent, it is natural. And yes, it is man-made. Man-made in the sense that all this knowledge that comes to you comes from other human beings. So it is man-made in that sense. Yes. But please keep God away from all this business. Fiction. General imagination.